next and most embarrassing. Before we start, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications so you can hear the fun. Usain Bolt had already established himself to be one of the fastest athletes. However, during the World Championship celebration in 2015, he wasn't fast enough to dodge a cameraman right in the segue. Showboating, which led to Sega landing a kick on his face and knocking him out.
To follow it up.
yards of the game, and he successfully picked up the football and put it back for a touchdown.
This will be interesting.
The side judge was watching it the entire time.
In the middle of a New York Jets game, this punt fumble by Mark Sanchez.